of drugs that is having the most impact on South Florida. People went out and partied. That spawned a huge nightlife industry. Women wore phenomenal clothes, and there were some really awesome nightclubs. With cocaine, you have unlimited hours to party.